Hello! Here we are with SCP Games. Yes. Showing you this new game there that we found. There's a lot of different SCP monsters. What do you think of this game, Arius?
I think we'll see
what song is. Because I don't really know. Well, there's one. It's an eel with an M16 rifle.
That's somebody
I don't think he's a morph, though. I think he just hates someone.
But that idol person...
Yeah. I don't think he's having a good day. I think he has a big headache. Yeah, he looks like he's got a headache. Yeah, we're gonna just walk around over here.
Let's check out, like,
Hey, look. It's a door. Let's see what's behind door number one. A nuclear submarine. A really long one. No, they're never boring. Might not. This could be how they bring in the SCPs. For some reason. Open the door, wrong person. He's chasing. I think we're gonna close that
door. He just went through that door. Did you just see that?
Yeah. We're visiting to see what else is in this place.
That was the
door
that I opened.
That we won the SCP-173 award. By the way, no one can do anything. Why? Because I have sunglasses. SCP-173 has very little spawn time. I try and take it out, so I don't suggest you do. Whatever. We can't die. We have sunglasses. It defend. Did that thing move? No. What happened?
See,
how do I choose like different jobs? There we go. Okay, I am now a janitor.
Yay.
All right.
Wait, let's go.
I got a broom. I got a broom. Yeah. And a medkit. Oh, I don't know. Oh, are you sure that was medkit? That was a green, a little farty. Oh, it's
what's
a port. I don't know. Wait. Oh, cute. There's water. There's a lot of water pickup right over here. Oh, look. It's a cute little item there. What did he do? Little cute shark. Ah! Stop biting me, shark! Stop biting me!
It's not a baby.
It could be a baby. Bad shark. Bad shark. I'm faster than you in the water. All I have to do is jump up and down. Ah, you bit me. Ah, you can't get me now. Wait. Oh, he's still biting me.
Go.
Ah, he bit me again. No, go away, shark. Go away.
Quick, you're gonna die.
I will not die. I have a med kit. Let's test out the med kit. This med kit. Oh, med kit actually heals a little bit. Okay, bad shark. Okay, we're leaving you now.
Yeah.
I like my med kit.
Oh, yeah, you're actually all getting healed.
Sweet.
The green stuff means you're getting healed.
Smell it. The more you smell it, the more it heals you. Hello, person. I'll heal that person. I think we're done here. Let's check out what other. So that was a shark. I don't know. Did you hear that? What is that? It's a ghost thingy.
No.
It's so cute though. It's going away. All right,
that's
goodbye.
Cool.
It's a morph. A cute morph.
It's,
thing.
It's supposed to be a slime SCP.
Oh, it's a cute slime SCP. Okay, they got towers.
But also that SCP
that's one big gun he's got.
His cow is floating.
He does have a floating cow. That's a pretty cool looking cow. Let's look at that.
I guess he is. Wait, if stuff is floating, doesn't that mean that he's,
an SCP? It could very well be.
No, like an SCP master.
Alright, you see anything over here?
No, there's no boss.
No bosses, guys. No bosses. Oh, if I can open the doors.
You just opened. La-da-da-da-da. Look behind. See, you were just up there.
Yeah, but I haven't been out here. They got beautiful trees. Black thing. A black wilderness with nothing here. Yeah, there's not a whole lot out here. We're gonna go and scootadaddle back in there.
It's more fun when you go into the SCP numbers.
Have you guys played this game? What do you guys think of it? By the way, as we wait, please hit the subscribe button and join us. I did not even see this before. Did you notice that was there?
Wait, that's a boss.
No, it's not. That guy's.
Oh, the boss died.
He took out the boss. No wonder he was there.
He was staying there.
Oh, I wanted to see the boss guy. And he closed the door.
Because it was a boss. He was shooting the boss.
Here we go. Big doors. Nothing bad ever happened. Big doors. Oh, look. It's a player. It's a cute little player.
What is that? Wait, look behind you.
No, oh, there's a whole lot. The little slime guy? I can heal him. There we go. I healed the big slime guy.
No, wait. Let's see what he does.
I don't think he's doing anything. I think he's just sitting there.
No, he's trying. He just wants to be with
me. Yes. Oh, it's his pet eye. Hello, pet eye. Nice to see you. Clean him up real quick.
You show that? Oh my gosh, run!
No, that one's a player. Let's see what's here. Turret creatures and Leo invincible creatures. Alright. Red door.
Are you sure you want to go to the train needle?
I am sure. I'm not in a train.
What?
Well, that didn't work too well.
Oh,
alright. Maybe trains appear every 15 seconds. Could be more. Okay.
One, two.
Oh, it's a cute little train. There's a guy in there and everything. Clean it up, clean it up. Oh no, that thing killed me really quick. It was a lot faster than a shark. Alright, well that was a fun little train.
No, it is a train.
I guess I got trained. Alright, one of our most favorite monsters I think is supposedly here.
Siren Head,
the great SCP. And there he is. I'm just a visitor. I don't have a med kit or anything. But let's go check out the siren. Oh, yeah. Does he move?
Wait, no, you're still a janitor. It's just you don't have your thing.
Oh, well, that doesn't help much. Oh, he does move. You have to get real close.
Oh,
he's cute. He wants
sirens?
To give me. There is a siren. He just wants to hug me. Hug me. Oh.
No, he wants to take your voice. Wow.
That's nice to know. So he just wants to take my voice and kill me. No issue. Huh? I think I'm safe. A tree cannot go in front of another tree. Nyah, nyah, nyah.
Go quick.
That's right.
Go home.
Goodbye, our great siren head.
Step number two.
This one. Oh, that's a game pass room. Free SCP morph.
Wait, what?
Oh, we got free SCP morph. You ever wonder why it's pointing this way when you get out instead of this way? That would make a little bit more sense.
What the heck is that?
I don't know, but I think I want to be the cute little slime guy. Hello, I'm slimy. Slimy the slimy. Oh, even better. I have sounds.
Wait.
No sound. Oh, a little bit of sound. Yeah, let me increase the sound a little bit here.
Ooh.
Oh, first thing you heard it. Ooh. No sound. Oh, hey. Oh.
Wait, let's go. Wait, I saw something. I actually found, like, somewhere that might be safe.
Glory.
I saw somewhere.
Keep putting that cool little sound there. Maybe we can make friends with these guys now that we have our cute little SCP Monsters, hello. I'm here to be your friend. You're not being very friendly to me. Ah, he's escaping!
Wait, there's a place I'm pretty sure that is safe.
I think I just let him out.
Can I let you to the place that is off that I'm pretty sure that's safe?
No, we can, or just go check out these other rooms. We're going to a safe place. I think everybody lets him out. That got real quiet real quick. Alright, that flashlight's way even bigger than I am. Ah, that's interesting. Oh! There's a store. I heard that this is one of the greatest stores mankind's ever created, where they have hot dogs. There's a guy here, but he doesn't have a face. Ah! I didn't realize that they bite. They bite, but they have no teeth. They only have faces.
Yeah,
wait, maybe if I do my sound, they'll think I'm too cute. Nope, nope, definitely ain't working. So much for being safe. Can I go through there? No, it's a secret door that doesn't go anywhere. Quick, maybe he'll help us. Nope, he looks like the other guy. Sound. I love how I can hold it without using my hand. I wish I had that ability. What was that? I guess so. This is the greatest computer of all time. Ow.
This time that one made that noise.
Oh. Oh, you make that noise.
The door has closed.
Okay.
Please leave as soon as possible.
I guess he really doesn't want me here.
Please leave the building.
We're leaving.
Excuse me, the store is not closed. Please leave the building.
We're leaving.
Excuse me, the store is now closed.
I said we're leaving.
The
Ow.
Store is now closed.
I think I've been kicked out of the store permanently.
Excuse me, the store.
And we're back here. I want my broom again. Now let's try that one. Ah, okay. I'm like a super one.
Wait, you have food now.
I got food too. I mean, if you call that food, would you eat this? It looks more like paint. Does something bite me? What's he doing there? What is that? Alright, you know what? We're just gonna keep going over in this direction. No. We're gonna go that way. Okay, cool.
Wait,
we're here.
There's the eel guy.
Oh, maybe this guy's nicer than the other guy. Hello, we're just gonna clean here. He's a little nice guy.
No, he's even more evil than
No, he's not. Nah, he doesn't even bite, right? Ah.
Yeah,
he bites.
You can tell that he... Of course he bites.
Wait, I can go through his tail. It's getting me dizzy.
He has sharp teeth, so of course he'll bite.
Well, we're back here again.
Wait, I think it could be gold.
I have a shotgun. Alright, let's check this out. Let's go. Okay, what happens if I do this? Absolutely nothing. Oh wait, yeah, his health goes down a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Hey, he's gonna be friendly, right? I'm just gonna close that door real quick. Ah, what are you doing?
I don't even know that SCP still.
I don't know, let's go back out here, maybe it'll be nicer. Look, he's my friend. Yeah, a lot of friends are here. What is this?
Well,
I don't think I can teleport anymore.
Quick, find it. Go out. Wait, go in there. Maybe you. Because I think. And now, and then. Yeah, go there.
This is it. The final showdown. The SCP boss.
It's not the final showdown.
Oh, hello. Are you a nice player? Yes. You're a nice player. I got a lot of guns with big guns here. I don't know, let's go out there.
No, let's go to.
Hello. Hey, who are you? You look like Boss 4. You don't even have a name, you're just Boss 4. Okay. We're gonna leave now. Thank you, Mr. Boss.
Quick!
I'm going!
Go up there.
We're going!
Go up there.
Well, he followed me!
Go up there.
Help me! Alright, he's
safe now.
I went through the door somehow. He doesn't hurt me. Okay, he hurts me. He kicks really hard too. Quick, go to her.
Why do you not just bring that to other players? It would be more easier if you just...
Here, take over for me. He's running away too. Alright, we're just gonna go together. And close the door.
Whew. Oh my gosh, he's so okay. Bright.
Yeah, he's class D.
He is. Call back. Oh no, that guy. But one time I actually led one of the monsters into the morph room. And then they turned into a morph.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kinda cool. What's this do?
So then it would look like
a scar. This is it, bud. So.
Wait, there's more SCPs, I forgot.
That was the final boss. We're going to visit him one more time.
No, let's check out the other SCPs.
He wants to check out one more SCP. No, what will be the final SCP?
A few more. Like a lot.
Is it our final showdown? This is the final life.
No, we already seen that one.
Haven't been over here, though, I think. Okay. Oh, look. It's this guy. Oh. Alright. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, okay. No! And why did that guy have to open the door?
Check out a different SCP.
Alright, guys. Well, thanks for joining us.
No!
Alright, does everyone want to see one more SCP? We'll do one more SCP.
Oh,
and this time will be the chef.
You've been changing a lot.
We have that SCP.
The back rooms. Yes, this is the best SCP.
Alright, let's check out the back room.
Now you can never leave. You can never leave now.
This place looks like you went to like a convention hall. And you got lost, because those convention halls got really big. Then you have this friendly thing that's not that friendly. I got food, what about all the food I could give you? So... This place is a little confusing and big.
Now you can never
leave. Alright, let's go and leave.
No, you can't.
The final showdown. Oh, here we go.
No, that's cheating.
This place is insanely big.
Well, you have to go through all of it.
Yeah.
I dare you to.
Hey, give me directions, guy. Hey, give me directions, guy. Hey, look, he can't even hurt me here. Uh-huh. Oh, no, you can't. No.
Oh. He only hurts you if
you're a
friend.
Wait, what if you could jump on the roof? Let's see. You think we can do that? Oh, awesome.
No, we don't. That's cheating.
Place is huge. Yeah. Hey, what happened? Where'd you go? Hey, come back here. We need to jump up here. It was a little secret of getting around, but... Alright, guys, well, the portal. We're gonna make it out. Make it to freedom.
Oh no! We have to have one last step and then it's over. Okay?
Never.
One last step and then it's over.
We'll just go up the stairs and go somewhere we've never been in. Like the SCP announcement room. We will now go ahead and announce that there are plenty of SCPs that are escaping. Dun, dun, dun.
That's how it sounds like now. You have to at least have one more death and then you finish the video. Okay? It's true.
Oh, I can be the scientist.
Just one more death and then you can one more death. Okay, what's down
there? I don't know, we're exploring. It's quieter over here. Wonder why.
No one is even over here.
The class geeter. Ain't he a cute guy? Are you Bigfoot? Ah, why do you all attack me?
Yeah, it's a Bigfoot.
Oh, that didn't work. Ah, ooh.
Bigfoot. Wait.
No.
Are you sure that you want to see Red Ice?
I don't know. I'm being chased by a big gorilla guy.
Red Ice is really cool. Red Ice is...
There's nothing here.
Wait, what?
Alright, we've been escaping. It says arrow go this way. Okay. What happens if we go this way? Okay. There was something over here. Okay. I have no idea what that is. Huh? Did it do something?
Run! You're gonna die!
Oh, yeah. He bites a little bit, but I can't tell what it is. Wait a second. I'm turning red! I'm red! No matter what, I'm still red! I've been cursed! I've been cursed!
I can't.
I'm slowing down. I'm not moving anymore. This is it. Oh, it's like fighting. Goodbye, Kuru World. This is the end for me.
Now it's
fine. Alright, well, that's our video. Have a great day, guys. Hit the like button. And maybe we'll get to see a little bit more of these little screamy guys. Bye.